Well, I am originally from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. My wife and I are both from there. This was September of 2006. Never been to Jonesboro. And it was maybe the fifth or sixth campus visit that I had done. A lot of great schools, school scheduled for afterwards. But when we came here, we fell in love with it. There is a genuineness to people here that doesn't exist everywhere. There's a genuineness in how people want to treat each other. There's a genuineness in the efforts that we have to get our students the best possible experience. There's a genuineness in the community of being a place that you know genuinely wants you to be here. I think one of the things that's important for students in the business world and marketing, whatever that they do, is that they're able to engage, that they're able to talk, that they're able to communicate, be thoughtful. At the end of the day, there's only so much I'm going to be able to get across standing in front and giving a show and talking about stuff. At the end of the day, I want you to be able to think and apply how that's going to impact your business, your nonprofit, small business, Fortune 500, or just something that you're interested in that you can apply that. And more than that, we spend a lot of time in class talking about marketing in the context of how do you market yourself for your career. And at the end of the day, all of our students, great students with a great degree from a great university, are going to enter a very competitive job market. I work really hard in the classroom to try and make sure that our students have those marketing skills to market themselves so that they can be successful both in my class, but once they leave Arkansas State University as well. What we're trying to do a lot of is give students experiential learning activities. Get them in things where they are engaged in the classroom, but also in the private sector. One of the driving forces that led me to want to write the book when McGraw-Hill approached me was the ability to have Arkansas State University stand out on the stage. And the same way we've used the phrase in athletics of always rising or taking it to the next level, we're doing the same things in the College of Business and across the university. And the book is a great way to show that. One of the things I tell my students is to not live a lukewarm life. I don't ever want people, young people, myself or anyone, I don't want us to live lukewarm lives. I don't want to be someone halfway. We've been here 7 years, and it is dramatic in the 7 years, the things that we have done on campus and in this community to make the lives of our students and our other stakeholders better.